Hi, welcome to your course in Quality Assurance. Today's lecture is the first lecture in the series, and we'll discuss Introduction to Quality Assurance. Quality assurance is an all-encompassing idea. You can see here that it follows two tracks, continuous quality improvement and quality control. Quality assurance is an all-encompassing management program used to ensure excellence in healthcare. It requires systematic data collection and evaluation, and its ultimate goal is to enhance patient care. It addresses all aspects of quality in a healthcare institution, including quality assurance, quality control, and continuous quality improvement. Quality control is one part of a QA program. It is a program that is used to monitor and maintain the technical elements of a system that affect the quality of the images. It includes three levels of testing and is regulated in healthcare institutions by the Joint Commission. Continuous quality improvement is the other major component of a QA program. It's telling us that we need to constantly improve the systems through process improvement. It involves everyone in the QA process and does not replace the concept of quality control. Quality control is essentially making sure that the equipment itself is up to par. Continuous quality improvement, however, is making sure that the processes in which that equipment is involved are up to par. It ensures and maintains quality and continually improves the system. The major goal of quality assurance is patient satisfaction. It is tracked in most institutions by patient satisfaction surveys. When an institution receives scores lower than they wish, they generally institute continuous quality improvement and review the process and improve so that they can increase their patient satisfaction scores.